Hello, I'm Dr.Sriram Ramalingam, ophthalmologist and medical director, Pradnya, Nethralaya. Our hospital is specialized in cataract, glaucoma and squint services. Frequent change of glass power. Many patients come and complain that my glass power keeps on changing. Is it really true? Glass power usually changes till the age of 18 years. Children, as they grow older, as the height increases, the hands and legs increase in size. So does the eyeball increase in size. Because of this increase in the size of the eyeball, the eye power also keeps changing. If a child has got myopia, or what is called as a short sight, that is not able to see far off objects, this is because of the length of the eyeball is larger. As the child grows older, the eyeball will keep increasing and the power will keep changing. The changes can occur every 6 months also. The other factor that contribute to the increase in power is environmental, what we say. It is excessive use of digital devices, excessive straining of the eye with improper lights, improper food habits. These are other factors which can contribute to the increase in power of the eye and frequent change of glasses. If a child has got hypermetropia, or what is called as a long sight, that is, he is able to see far off objects but cannot see near objects, you'll be surprised that as the child grows older, the power keeps decreasing. So these are the two conditions where the power can either change. Usually after the age of 18 to 20 years of age, the power usually does not fluctuate. After the age of 40 years, person requires glasses for reading. This is called as a pressbyopia. This occurs because of the lack or decrease in elasticity of the human lens, which helps in focusing the rays of light. Here again, the power will increase from plus 1 at the age of 40 to plus 2 at the age of 50 and to plus 3 at the age of 60. There will be a gradual change in power. If in between the power keeps fluctuating, there has to be some other reasons. The usual causes why the power keeps changing or frequent change occurs, the glass power occurs. This can be because of certain systemic conditions like diabetes mellitus. When the sugar level fluctuates, the glass power can fluctuate. Hypertension, any hormonal disorders, patients taking hormone therapy. These are the conditions where the glass power will keep changing. Another important thing that one needs to keep in mind if there's a frequent change of glasses is a condition called as glaucoma, where again the power will keep changing. And other conditions like age-related macular degeneration should be kept in mind if the power keeps fluctuating and the vision is not improving. And last but not the least, if one starts developing a cataract, the power again will change. It will keep fluctuating and the glass power will keep changing. So if your glasses power keeps changing frequently, get your complete eye examination done. Get also a routine blood test done to rule out conditions like diabetes, thyroid and other problems before you change your glasses. If your blood sugar is very high, it is recommended that you don't change to new glasses till your sugar comes under control. So if you have frequent change of glasses, you should have a complete eye examination to rule out other causes.